This is the end, beautiful friend.
Everyone gets everything he wants. I wanted a mission. And for my sins, they gave me one.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the continuation of my coverage of the Mass Effect Legendary Trilogy. So we're going to jump into 3, and we're going to have to see how this pans out. Because I honestly don't know how this is all going to pan out.
Surprise the end. I'll never look into your eyes again. Can you picture what will be so limitless and free, desperately in need of some stranger's hand in a desperate land?
Starting 3 the way that I'm doing right now. So, by the way, it should be said I've only played Mass Effect 3 once ever when it was a new release. I don't remember much of it. Seriously, like, I remember maybe the ending and maybe one or two things during the way, but I just don't remember. So, new game. Import Mass Effect 2. I don't have a Mass Effect 2 character. Yeah. So I do have to start a new game. Wow, I have to make my character over. Son of a bitch. Well, here we go. I gotta make a new shepherd, which probably will look nothing like me now. Son of a bitch. Now, wait a minute. I didn't want to do that. How do I get to capital letters? L2. John P? No. There you go. Phil Shepherd. No, we're not doing the default appearance, but my God, this is going to be a pain in the ass to redo. I really don't want to fucking redo this again, but I guess I have to, right?
Wrong.
Ugh. Alright. Can we get a preset that kind of looks like me? This might be one to start with. And then edit it. I think actually we're going to start with that one. Yeah. Facial structure. Probably the fattest. What's the fattest facial structure? That's the one I need. My giant fat face. My cheeks are giant swollen. Like I have 2... everlasting gobstoppers, one in each cheek. So we'll go with that. Ear size, big flopping Dumbos. Actually, that's pretty good. I like that. All right, we're confirming the selection. We're doing it.
You're so ugly, you could be a modern art masterpiece.
All right. Now, what did I just do? Vanguard? I think I just did Vanguard, right? Yeah, it was biotic. I don't want engineer. Engineer, you have to rely way too much on that stupid drone that distracts the enemies. So I don't like that. Drone has been, like, incredibly useful. Drone is really good because it distracts the enemies completely. Stupid drone that distracts the enemies. I love that drone. It distracts the shit out of the enemies. Very useful. So I don't like that. That drone's working perfectly. You see what I mean about distracting them? It worked really well. The drone took all the Banshee's attention. We were able to kick its ass. Let's get moving. That was good. Stupid drone.
This man is totally insane.
Sentinel is tech and biotic. Last time I was Vanguard, right?
Wrong.
Yeah, I'm going with Sentinel again. I like that. If I do additional playthroughs, I'll mix it up maybe. Let's go with Sentinel.
Maybe I should be tech and biotic. Be a Sentinel. See, I don't want Infiltrator. That's stealth. I don't like that. I think I might be Sentinel. A little bit of tech, a little bit of biotic. Yeah. I guess I'll try it. Whatever. Sentinel. Everything changes in 10 years. It seriously does, man.
Here, take this. We've got to get moving.
Here, take this gun I had shoved up my ass.
I'm a mature adult.
Like, they showed up out of absolutely nowhere, and they had no warning and no way to tell they were coming. Like, what? What was the point of the last two games if you just were not ready at all, right?
Wrong.
I'm certain.
It's the Reapers, and we're not ready for them. The moon? It couldn't be that close.
All right, we're going to up the combat again. We're going to go to hardcore.
It's a very exciting time.
Come on, look at how he runs. Dude, look at Anderson running, is hilarious.
You dirty motherfucker.
It's like they walk with sticks up there. Oh my God. They walk with sticks up their butts. And they're like standing on two pogo sticks bouncing around as they move.
Don't let me have to open a can of whoop ass on you, yeah?
My God, everything. Oh my God, look at his feet. Yo, look at his feet. Yo, his feet are floppy. He's floating. You saw how he was floating?
I'm gonna fuck you up so bad you're gonna wish I had killed you.
His feet look like they were floppy noodles. That was funny. Floppy Noodle Anderson.
You stupid ignorant motherfucker!
Take him out! Shoot him!
A nice shooting, Tex!
Shepard!
You look like the kind of guy that Twitch would drop from his partnership. I'm not going out there. Fuck you, kid! Fine, fuck you. He kicks him. Well, fuck you. Good, now I'm away from that annoying fucking bitch of a kid who I would have slapped in real fucking life if they talked to me like that. Kicks the kid right in the face, stomps him into the fucking duct. Fuck you. Fuck you, kid. I would have fucking pimp slapped that shit out of that. You piece of shit. Fucking talk to me like that.
You better take a sip. You fucking sleazy asshole.
No, this remaster trilogy does not have Andromeda. Oh, God. What the fuck? Okay, see, I don't remember any of this. Nice shot. The fuck is that? A cannibal. Sentinel is tank and bio.
Finish them all.
Take that, motherfucker. Okay. Woo! Woo! Shit! Woo! I'm gonna die. Medkit.
Deny! Sit down!
I tried the medkit, it didn't even do anything. You noticed that, right? I used the medkit, it did nothing. It didn't heal me.
Instant replay, please.
Ooh, I'm gonna die. Wow, it barely did anything. The medkits don't do shit in this game, huh? Oh, wait. He didn't use a medkit, he used a power. Oh, that's right. Okay. I forgot about... They changed the whole game. In Mass Effect 2 and 3, you can't use medkits to heal. Medkits are used to revive your party. They don't do much. You need to just stay in cover. When you stay in cover, you automatically regenerate your health and shields. I forgot about that. They completely changed it. So what I should be doing is tech armor to get my armor back. That's what I gotta use. Okay. What I think it is, you can map. Yeah, look. So tech armor is triangle and throw is R1. So those are quick mapped right now. See? They're quick mapped. And now if I want to heal, it's not triangle. You have to go to the menu to manually pick it. In Mass Effect 2 and 3, you can't use medkits to heal. If I want to heal, it's not triangle. You have to go to the menu. You can't use medkits to heal. You have to go to the menu.
This man is totally insane.
I gotta get used to this now.
Fucking this shit up.
Fuck you. Piece of shit.
Commander Shepard, fucking your shit up since 2006.
Alright, this way. Find the radio.
Oh, the radio.
Everything changes in 10 years.
I got an assault rifle now. Much better than the pistol. Bop, 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 bop. Okay, tech armor. Oh, I didn't have it. Okay, here we go. There it goes. Bop, 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 bop.
Hope they get there soon. You and me both.
It goes into like slow-mo bullet time. Look at that. In Mass Effect 2 and 3, you can't use medkits to heal. Or, nice, push him on his ass. I have 7 bullets. Oh, when your armor runs out, you can do that to blow it up. I didn't know that. Level up and then save up. So here's what we've got with my Jafil Shepherd. Oh, shit. Lift grenade. Lava grenade into a group of enemies, send them flying. Warp is usually good. All these are good.
Well, no shit.
Now here's James. James Vega, right? He's a new character. He's basically a soldier type. So he's kind of the replacement for Ashley. James kind of sucks, I'll be honest.
Wrong.
I just got the Mantis. So let's take a look here. I got the Predator, the Katana. I guess what I can do is pick different weapons, right? Okay, so here's your Mantis sniper rifle. And I think I would prefer the assault rifle to the handgun. So I think that's all you can carry is those two, am I correct? What's this? Guess I got nothing here.
Once again, oh my god, insanely better than the Katana, look. All this M7 gear is amazing.
The Katana shotgun and the Predator handgun. So we got the Predator handgun, the Katana shotgun, the Mantis sniper rifle, and the Avenger assault rifle. Everything changes in 10 years. It seriously does, man.
Wrong!
And I don't know what's gonna go here. A fifth weapon type, I guess, right? Oh, you know what? Probably heavy weapons for later. Yeah, I bet you that's what it is. It's probably heavy weapons for later. Oh, he's standing up. What the hell? You dodge pretty good. I don't think you really need to cover that much in this game.
Are you serious?
Did he miss? I think he fucking missed. Idiot. Oh my god, he missed too. The powers keep hitting the things in front of us.
No shit.
Ah, a new handgun? So, likely it's better than the Predator, right? Oh, wait, I can't. Can I put it here? Oh, okay. It's a different... I guess it's a heavy weapon? It must be a heavy weapon. Of which I don't really remember much.
Damn it.
Okay.
Shit.
Fine.
Keep moving.
Let's get the shields up. That was a terrible roll.
Stay in cover, Shepard. Clear. The turret can't fire on us from here.
Good thinking, Major.
Order your squad to move or attack. They won't let me look. They won't let me do anything.
Okay.
I'm on it.
You'll never use this ever again in the whole game. It's not needed. Oh my god, you've got to be joking. Gotta load the bullet sponge enemies. I put it on hardcore. idea. Any cross-country move is going to be tough, because not only do you have to move all your shit, but it's very tiring and insanely expensive. Oh, no. Let's get out of here. Oh, well, I'm about to die.
Deny! Yep. Sit down!
I wanted to get behind cover, but he stood up again, which I didn't want to do. I did not want to stand up again there. I wish I had like a grenade. I don't have any grenade like abilities at all. It sucks. Everyone's a bullet sponge. Shots to the head they absorb. Yeah, see, the whole game now is just gauntlets of enemies. Like it's fucking Gears of War. It's so different. Dude, I can't, look at this. I couldn't get over. Can't see them. I still can't see them. No ammo. Fuck. This really sucks. Character is a tank now. Every fucking character. This might have been a bad choice for me to do this, honestly. If the whole game everyone's gonna be a tank, I don't know how, if that's gonna be very entertaining. It might be more annoying than anything else. Where the fuck did he come from? Whole clip. Still not dead. Ridiculous. Oh my god, I'm running out of ammo of every gun, and they're not dying. What the fuck? What the? Now I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm dead. Jesus Christ, man.
Do not sit down!
The grenade got me. Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, this is terrible.
Salt.
This is absolutely terrible. And I'm on fucking... only on hardcore. I'm not even on... insanity. This is like really bad. Normal enemies take entire clips to kill.
All it takes is salt.
This sucks shit. And I have no abilities that like will. I have no abilities to burn anyone's shields off.
Holy Jesus! What is that?
That's a major problem. If I had the ability to burn shields, it would be perfect, but I have no ability to burn any of the shields. Wait,
What? What the fuck? How did he get behind me? I thought Kaden was an enemy because the enemy was somehow behind me. Wow, this is bad. Keep in mind, again, I never played this on a harder difficulty.
I'm probably one of the best overall gamers in the country.
Ammo 100 times. Whoa, I don't want that. I want to take cover on the wall. What the fuck? This guy's still not dead? What the fuck? No one dies. Oh my god. How is that guy surviving three abilities and not losing his shield?
Instant replay, please.
Oh my god, this is ridiculous. What happened? What the fuck? How many bullets does he take? I think I'm gonna have to put on normal difficulty. I don't think they knew what they were doing with these harder difficulties. This is shit right now. Oh my god. Yo, this guy just got hit by a full singularity. He's still holding his shield.
Instant replay, please.
Wrong!
That doesn't make any sense. I have 7 bullets. What the fuck? This is dumb as hell right now, man. That was the first major wave of enemies in the game. What is happening? I think I might have to put it down to normal. This is stupid as hell right now. Change level. What's the Vindicator? So, less capacity, less fire rate, but more damage and way more accuracy. I guess we'll try it. We'll try the Vindicator. See if it's...
Soundtrack is still good.
Yeah, this is similar to the Citadel theme song for the first Mass Effect, just kind of a remix. Alright. La la la, la 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 la. La la la. Dr. Chakwas, wait a minute. Wait a minute, what? When we were doing, when we were picking in the comic book, we were picking what was happening. Dr. Chakwas can't possibly be alive. Dr. Chakwas should have died in Mass Effect 2. She was with the crew that were kidnapped by the collectors, and when we were picking the comic book choices, I accidentally picked that they took too long to save the crew, and they all died, yet here's Dr. Chakwas. This doesn't make any sense at all, actually.
Come on.
So I guess we'll have to see when we go talk to her. That doesn't seem to make much sense. I don't know who Dr. Michael or Michelle is.
Dr. Michelle.
Hello, Commander Shepard. Welcome.
She sounds completely different.
Do I know you?
I am Avena, a fully interactive virtual intelligence.
You're a VI?
Yes. I provide guidance at predetermined locations of interest throughout the Citadel.
Yeah, it's like Avena got reprogrammed this after Mass Effect 1. She's totally different now.
Welcome back, Shepard. It has been 2 years, 3 months, and 17 days since the Citadel last welcomed you.
And you didn't sound like this,
this
last time.
Excuse me. Shuttles and shopping are available.
I don't think I'm a Vanguard anymore, right? What am I? What did I create for this playthrough? Was it Sentinel?
I can't exactly remember. I know I have some biotics. I didn't want to go pure tech. I think I'm a hybrid. I think I'm like half biotic and half tech or something like that. I think that's Sentinel. But I'm not 100% on that.
You idiot!
At the beginning of the game, Earth is being invaded by the Reapers, and Shepard leaves to try to get help from the Council. First he goes and saves Liara, then he goes to the Council. How long would it realistically take to invade Earth if you were a fleet of Reapers? These are supposed to be like an unstoppable force with an unending army of people under them, right? So they're flooding the Earth with these zombie monsters or whatever. The whole point of Mass Effect 3 is to try to save Earth. It takes how many hours of gameplay, how many weeks is supposed to take place in Mass Effect 3, and they still haven't taken over Earth? And especially because right now the Council's not helping, right? The Council refuses to help, so this is only humanity fighting the Reapers.
What is this fucking bullshit?
Primarch Vidorian called the War Summit, but we lost contact with him when the Reapers hit Palavin.
Isn't it, like, kind of implausible? Like, wouldn't the Earth have fallen within just a few days? How would they have all this time to do all this shit?
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard.
These are all important, but I don't have enough money to buy them all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, I don't have enough to buy them all. What am I using right now? Actually, I have one of every weapon. That's right, in this game you could use anything. I guess I should do, I don't really care about the shotgun. I may do... Yeah. Pistol mod. Assault rifle stability and magazine upgrade. And increase number of shots on your sniper rifle. Probably do that. Can't do any of the Spectre requisitions. Not a surprise. Alright, we'll also do that. I don't care about the melee. Alright, that's what we'll do. I forgot to buy the sniper rifle because I'm an idiot.
What server is found?
Yeah, look how cool his armor looks now.
Ugly motherfucker.
I want that. I want all my offensive moves to be my quick moves. And then... reinforce armor. Oops, that was stupid. So that's right, and then this would be singularity, be left. Order your squad to move or attack. They won't let me do anything. So I'm looking somewhere and I press right, he should use armor boost.
Sure thing.
Or not? I don't know how this works.
Sure thing.
I actually don't know how this works.
Well, no shit.
I just realized they don't do this again in the other games, right? I don't know if we'll be able to sit in the lobby or not. I haven't tried yet. Go again. This shit. I think after Mass Effect 1, they don't do that anymore, which is crazy because you do it like twice in this game. It's like super important. And then you never do this ever again in Mass Effect 2 or 3. You just like forgot that it even existed. Reach. Oh, it's the freaking the signal for Mass Effect 1. It's the same exact thing. Same video package. Share a common mind, share a common thought process or whatever, so that way she can get in your head and try to read what the protein signal said, because you can't decipher it.
I think I can duplicate that to open the life pod.
You understood that?
You didn't?
But then they forget all about that. They just forget out of this whole series. Like, oh well. Ah, Mass Effect 2 and 3, there's enough gunplay and fucking explosions. No one's gonna remember this fucking sci-fi plot shit. Just fucking take that shit out, right? They totally forget about it.
This is all wrong.
Almighty Tevin gave me $1.30 and says you could consider carrying less weapons in the game. If you carry less, your abilities will recharge more quickly. Oh, yeah?
Yes! Yes!
Oh, Jesus. Well, that sucks.
Do not sit
wow.
down!
There was zero opportunity to get to cover. It was instant death. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Well, that was complete shit. That was complete shit. There's two of them.
Oh my god, this is a mess. Got one, finally. I can't shoot it from here. That's an enemy? What the fuck? How did he get behind us? Wow. How realistic. The enemy got behind me, hit me, and walked away. I can't jump over this for some reason. I can't even aim right now. It's glitched out. What the fuck is going on? This is really stupid right now. I can't take it out! Dude, it seriously won't break. And then it auto-heals. What is this shit? This is terrible. This is god-awful right now. Jesus Christ. Alright, looks like I killed the guys on the side now. Okay. Jesus. We have no abilities. No abilities at all. Well, this gun's completely worthless. That'll do it. Now I'm out of bullets for this fucking thing. Sheesh. What a mess. Where else is left? There's still more. Where? I hear the gunfire, but I don't see them. This motherfucker set up another turret. Now I'm out of ammo. Oh my god. Jesus, what? I told you guys, I think this difficulty level is not gonna work. Look how much ammo I had to use to kill all those things.
What?
If I didn't have all five weapons, I wouldn't have been able to win.
Wait, what?
I have not enough ammo to beat them.
He doesn't even look like he gives a shit!
And by the way, it's time for a break. I was hoping to finish this mission before break, but I guess not. Because again, I have it on harder difficulty, and it seems like the harder difficulty in this game is terrible. It just does. It seems like really bad. Like they didn't really balance it at all in any way. Right?
Wrong.
They didn't. They didn't fucking balance it. It's just make it harder. Oh, everyone's a bullet sponge. Your abilities barely do anything. Oh no. Oh god damn it. So much for your shield.
Here they come.
I selected the sniper rifle. I guess maybe I didn't. I screwed up. Oh, good. Oh, this is fun. They just spawned to my left. Oh, how nice. Well, this is annoying. That was a cool combo. Fuck off. What? How many spawned in this room? Dude, a bunch of guys spawned in this fucking room. Eat it, bitch. Didn't work. The powers keep hitting the things in front of us.
Looks like we've got a second to catch our breath.
Wish my corner man was here. I could use an ice pack.
Has the life pod ended stasis mode?
We're almost there.
Let's get through this and I'll go on break. God damn it.
I can lay down a singularity to block enemy access. Heavy mech, don't let it get close.
It just keeps hitting my shields. Wait, what? Who's shooting me? What the fuck? There's a guy behind me? Where did he come from? That doesn't even make sense. He spawned inside the fucking building. I already took out the people from the dropship. Again? Again! It spawned a bunch of them inside the building, even though they were supposed to be coming off the dropship.
That is incorrect!
That makes total sense. Wow, that is incredibly fucking stupid. God, we're fucked. We have nothing. No abilities that I can use. None. We have no abilities. Nothing's recharging. That's pretty tremendous that they spawned the enemies literally inside the building behind me, even though I killed all the guys going off the dropship. This is doing no damage? I don't think it is. Wow, this is terrible. This difficulty sucks. Look! His health never goes down! What the fuck? His health never goes down. This is insane. What the fuck?
Deny! Sit down!
What? I'm behind cover. Dude, I gotta lower the difficulty. This is garbage. This is really garbage. What the fuck is going on? This is terrible. Not me. I'm getting back to work. This is complete garbage. The fucking engine never goes down. I'm unloading all of my ammo into it and it takes no damage. Fuck this game, man. What the fuck are they thinking? You're a bunch of fucking morons. Nothing hard about that. It's fucking broken shit. Unbalanced broken. I can't even see. Oh, look! It spawned more guys behind me. They did it again. There was no dropship to let them off, but they show up and start fucking you up from behind. Wow. The combat sucks. The combat of this game fucking blows.
Salty as fuck.
This is ridiculous. This is taking any damage. I just want to go on break. I've been waiting 15 fucking minutes for this. It still won't end. This is trash. Like literal trash gameplay.
Your soul.
Like, what, do you think you're gonna come in here? You're not gonna fit in the door. Take any damage. Oh my god. This is normal difficulty. God. Wow, the combat of this game is fucking terrible. I hate to say it. I think what we're seeing is that the gameplay has not aged well at all. The gameplay is pretty shitty. It's almost impossible to beat anything on hardcore. So I put it back to normal and it was still fucking stupid. I don't know. It is what it is, I guess, right? It's not perfect. It's aged. Very dated.
Good idea.
I think our guest will be a problem. Will he?
That depends on you.
Whoa! I grabbed his nipples!
I can sense fear in you.
You gave him a nipple twist. And distress. A Prothean nipple twist. Whoa, surprising.
I've matured. I've grown up.
The female Shepherd voice actress went on to become a major voice actress in so many different franchises.
Thank you.
female Shepard voice actress went on to become a major voice actress.
I'm gonna run out of gas. I think they force you to go back to the mass relay, and then you have to restock on gas or something. Fuel depot? Where the fuck is the fuel depot?
We got no gas. What fuel depot? Is there a fuel depot here? There is none. Approach the fuel depot to purchase fuel. There's no fuel depot.
It says approach the fuel depot. What? There's no fuel depot. I think I have to warp to the Citadel and buy fuel. Where the hell is the fucking... Where's the fuel depot? I thought the fuel depot was here, but apparently it's not. Where the fuck is it? I don't know where it is. Oh, was that... That might have been it. That actually might have been it right there. Oh, no, I got some bonus fuel by finding it there, but... I don't remember where the fuel depot is. It says approach the fuel depot. Where the fuck is it? Oh, I don't
faster
see it.
Than light jumps.
See, there's no fuel depot. No fucking fuel depot anywhere. It could be anywhere, these fucking pillars. Let's check out one trail. There's no fuel depot. How can I buy fuel if there's no fuel depot? Look. I have to go somewhere with a fuel depot? Where is it? I don't know.
We gotta get more gas and go to Exodus. We gotta find a fuel depot. You would think there'd be a fuel depot in the Milky Way, right? Let's see. There should be.
No fuel depot, so guess what? I gotta keep flying around in circles till I find a fuel depot.
So there was no fuel depot. I guess we gotta find one with a fuel depot. What about this one?
Look, where is it? What the fuck is that? There were some cats where I just came from. There's no fucking fuel depot anywhere.
Dude, there's no fuel depot anywhere. What are they talking about? There's no fuel depots anywhere.
There's no fucking fuel depots anywhere. Look! Nowhere.
Oh, well, no. It's not here either. Oh, there we go. Okay. You gotta go to one of these no reapers. Everything changes in 10 years. It seriously does, man. Now you get a fast power recharge. See that? The problem now is probably I'm gonna run out of ammo, I would think. Almighty Tevin! If you're playing on normal, then the recharge speed doesn't matter much. I was playing on a harder difficulty, but remember, nothing was dying. Everything became an insane bullet sponge. Nothing would fucking die. So because nothing would die, I was like, damn, I'm gonna lower it. So I did, I lowered it. Maybe I'll put it back up.
You must think I am a complete and utter fool.
It's time for another good idea, bad idea. Good idea.
Now I'm out of ammo. Scimitar, same weight, slightly more capacity, slightly more fire rate, lower damage, and then why would I want it? Why would I want it? Slightly more capacity, slightly more fire rate. Almighty Tevin! Just use warp on enemy first, then use throat, will do more damage considered a biotic explosion. That's right, I gotta remember, there's biotic combos that you can do in this game that actually increase the damage. I gotta remember that. Yes! Let's give him baseline everything. That way he has every ability.
Level 2 of every single ability first.
Why?
Adrenaline's better than oxygen any day.
What the hell? Oh, Jesus Christ! I wasn't paying attention. That was a bad choice. Let me get back up here. Fuck. What the fuck is that? Alright, there's some interesting new enemies in this one. The water? Why don't I remember any of these enemies? What is it? Okay. Oh, plus that glows. Yeah, I don't remember any of this. What is this game? I swear I never played this before. I mean, there's a whole playthrough documented on YouTube from 9 years ago. I don't remember this game. Like, what the fuck was that? Were those? More water? Why don't I remember any of this? I must have been drunk the whole playthrough or something. I don't
mess with Mr. Booze.
Water.
D-double-O-Z.
G-Classes and Jumping Jehovah's Witnesses. What was that? I don't know. There's another Marauder. Oh, God. So Marauders can use guns. Why can't I use it? It won't let me. Where did he go? The fucker vanished. I don't even know where he is. Oh, here he is. Shooting in the face. Fuck him. Overload the shield. It didn't work at all. It had no effect. The powers keep hitting the things in front of us. Oh my god. The grenade. Missed completely. Oh my god, it's pathetic. I can't hit anyone.
I think we're done here.
Oh man. Alright. We survived.
I sucked ass. I couldn't hit anyone with any abilities at all. Pathetic. I really enjoy RPGs. Refugee supplies or clinic staff. I really don't care.
Keep up the good work, Doctor.
I don't care about your personal history.
Carry on,
Inspector. I'd be playing them constantly if I could.
Cool. Well, let's get on with the pack.
I don't care about you, Dr. Cole.
Thank you again for everything.
Fuck do
you
I care? All I care about was Elena. I don't care about you. I don't care about you and how you're doing. Like, why would I fucking care?
I haven't heard from my sister, Ariana, for a while. I'm getting worried.
Your sister?
Who cares?
Yes. I don't want to.
Seriously, I like him that much. Shit, I wasn't paying attention. I wasn't paying attention. I wasn't paying any attention. I wasn't paying any attention to the dialogue. Oh. Oops. I didn't even realize there was a dialogue option. Oh, what's going on? They actually want me to say something? Hold on. What'd she say? Yes, let's get moving. All right, I wasn't paying any attention. I love RPGs. Maybe, again, with games like this, there's so much lore. I'm really not that much into it, though. The romances in these games really don't matter. There's really nothing to it. It would be one thing if, like, oh, you max the relationship, and now the person gets an amazing ability, and it really helps you out in the game, and it doesn't at all. I'm just going to support either one. I don't care. I don't want to listen to this again. Fuck this. Fuck the stupid... Oh, Cerberus story. I love RPGs.
Why the fuck you lying?
So now we can talk to everyone again if we want. Is that Garrus? He's right here. Cool.
Commander, thank you.
No, it's the Primarch. Oh, wow.
Well, there's Garrus.
Everything changes in 10 years.
Joseph says, am I going to go Renegade or Paragon?
Who cares?
I don't know yet. I don't know yet, and I don't know if I'm going to go pure one way or the other way.
You must think I am a complete and utter fool.
Look at this. Reinforced armor using protective Foucault currents. Armor piercing ammo. Buying everything. Slam. Oh, it's limited. Oh, fuck.
But there's no slam. Huh. I definitely got fortification, but, I didn't get slam. Even though I bought it.
I can learn a single bonus power. Single bonus power. Single bonus power. I don't want to learn every ability. That's broken. I'm like, wait a minute, what? I thought it was an upgrade, but then I'm like, wait a minute. I'm not supposed to be able to do this infinitely. Why are they letting me do this? Everything changes in 10 years. It seriously does, man. All right, I'll keep armor-piercing ammo. I just wasted, like, a bunch of money because I didn't understand how that worked. Oh, well. That's, like, my guess.
Prothean. A living, breathing Prothean right below me.
A few moments later.
I have to go find Javik and talk to him and see if we can get him to fight with us, because he's a good party member.
Please, enjoy your day.
Okay. So. Ah, I'm stuck. I don't know where he is.
Right below me.
In one of these areas. Life support? No, someone later. I don't know who. I wonder if I remember all the party members in this game. Port observation? No. Is he in the men's restroom? Oh, there he is, taking a nice steamer. A nice steamy dump. A nice steamy protein dump. That's where he was all along. No, not here. I don't know where the hell he is.
Right fucking below me.
Oh, the eviscerator. I think that's a heavy weapon. I'm pretty sure that's a heavy weapon. Bought up, here we go. I guess maybe I can try armor-piercing ammo? Of course Liara's dead, she went down there stupidly by herself.
Order your squad to move.
You'll never use this ever again, the whole game. It's not needed. Do you really think she was gonna survive that? Combine R. She died again. Another bolt dead. Oh my god, my teammates are idiots. Am I a soldier? No, no, no. I think I'm a sentinel, but I'm not sure. I can't remember exactly what I am. I forgot.
Bitch, are you for real?
Oh, look at this. You can put mods on. Oh, shit. I didn't know about this. So, bullets will pierce objects, but it gets 60% reduced damage. No, I don't want 60% reduced damage. That's no good.
You idiot!
Increases rounds per magazine, so more ammo. Increases weapon stability. Oh, I want the weapon stability. We still have rewards for tips, because obviously I want to have incentive for people to tip, considering the fact that tips do help me a lot. I pay for things every day with tips. Like I said, there's a new game coming out on Friday I'm going to buy with the tips I raised this week. Who did I romance when I first played the game? If you remember, I did not have a focused romance at all. The trope was trisexual Shepherd, where he was trying to have romance with everyone possible. And it didn't really work out. If you remember, they don't let you have a romance with everyone. But then at the end in the Citadel DLC, they let you get with Cortez. So that's what ended up happening.
Flashback.
Huh. The armory's prepared.
Oh, shut God. Up. No. Oh, no. No.
It'll still be a few hours before the breach.
Oh, no.
Let me just wait.
Fuck.
Yeah.
No.
I was hoping you might want to wait together.
No.
Why don't you get some sleep, Steve? You need to be a chief.
Get out of here.
Same goes for you. Get some rest.
I can't see it. I had to stop it.
End of flashback.
Why do I talk with a Valley Girl intonation? Because as you know, I grew up in the Valley. You didn't know that? So I'll throw a lift grenade. No, I'll use a cryo blast. And then I'll overload. And then I'll reload. Shoot it in the face. It screams, it's very annoying.
Surprise, motherfucker!
It's teleported behind me, so I say fuck you and I slash it. I say fuck you again and I... Uh-oh. What's going on? Ow!
Do not! Sit down!
What in the hell happened there? I'm not exactly sure it was supposed to look like that. That was fucking weird. Art of Blazion, stop worrying about Commander Shepard romancing people. Come on now. Maybe he should romance a plate of Hot Wings, or maybe that experiment's head, you know? Enough of this. Enough of the talk about romance. Romance, listen. Romance for the real world, all right? Not for the realm of fantasy. I've had enough of this nonsense. Time for everyone to mature up a little bit, all right? I've had enough. I've had enough.
This guy's a bitch.
I think the submachine guns are the specialty weapons in this game. And there's only a few of them. What the hell?
Reapers, they were right behind us.
Wow.
Protect the shuttle. Cortez,
don't walk in the way.
Out the parts, Hang on.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Whoa.
Do not sit down.
Bullshit. That's not fair. That's not fair at all. Well, hold on. I'm gonna grab all this shit first. Why is there a missile launcher just sitting there on the floor? Apparently, I have a missile launcher now. Or do I? No, I don't. Weird. I'm just gonna equip it.
Status.
I don't remember. I seriously don't remember this DLC in the slightest.
Looks good so far.
I don't remember this shit.
Copy that.
Maybe this is one of the ones that came out in the middle of the night, and I played it in the middle of the night drunk, and I don't remember it.
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
Don't mess with me, double OZ.
What are these, the parries? I can't tell what kind of enemies these are. I think they're the parries. Yo, I shot him in his nuts like 100 times.
Would you like private transport arranged?
Hospital embassies are no thanks.
I'll handle it.
Yes, Commander.
I don't know what that was about. That was weird, right?
Wrong.
Yeah, I enjoy games, but there's like this element of... this element to kind of like fill dead air and make it entertaining at every possible moment. And quite frankly, I honestly feel like the content that I used to do like that, that wasn't the real me that came through. That was Phil trying hard to joke and entertain you. You know what I'm saying? Now, it's more about having fun and having a fun interactive experience. Simple Bubble says, isn't Mass Effect basically Fallout in outer space? Well, when it comes to the dialogue trees and your choices impacting the story? Yes.
I say this is a prototype version of Fallout in space besides Outer Worlds?
No. I would not say that.
This man is totally insane.
Let's buy the fish. Very expensive, but I don't care. I want them.
I'm gonna buy that so my fish don't die.
You can increase accuracy, but also increases weapon weight, so I don't want that. This is reduced damage. I don't want that one. Anything that reduces damage, I don't want. This is, you know, when you're doing these segments, the Citadel segments and stuff, it's way more relaxing because there's quite a lot of Citadel stuff to do. You need to do all this. I know it's tedious, but we're getting it done. We did all that Citadel shit. That's necessary to grab a ton of war assets. We had to get that out of the way. I enjoy the variety of stuff to do. You know, wandering around these Citadel areas and doing stuff is interesting to me. A lot of Citadel shit that's time consuming. Wandering around these Citadel areas and doing stuff is interesting. I know it's tedious.
This man is totally insane.
I was in Ilos. That's not right. What? Which one? Ilium is in another one of the games, but I can't remember what's on Ilium. Liquid assets. Like, what is it? Liquor?
Don't mess with Mr. Booze.
Okay, great.
B-O-O-Z.
My headphones are right over here, and they're sitting on my table next to me, and I have the volume pumped all the way up on the headphones.
Why?
Aria? What the sh... Aria's with us. Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Accuracy, rounds per magazine, weapon weight, weapon stability. Let's do weapon stability.
Shy.
And accuracy. So damage and force or impact radius, we'll do damage and force. And we recharge speed by 30% or increase force damage and impact radius of combo detonations by 50%. No, let's do recharge speed.
You are so dumb. You are really dumb. For real.
There's biotic combos that you can do in this game that actually increase the damage. No, let's do recharge speed.
Dumb.
Flare it up. Are we done? Nice, that was easy.
A few moments later.
More assholes. What the? How about you get flared? Got him. Now where's the other guy? Oh! I hate this shit. Fuck you. Oh my god. Highly annoying bastard. Take this. Whoops! Oh my god, these guys are still coming. I hate this. Here, lift grenade at the feet. That's how it's done! Bitch! Aerial execution. Now we got this one. Oh my god. Well, I'm about to die. Stupid fuck! Shoot him in the toe! Shoot his toe!
Do not sit down!
I can't get him! I can't stop the shield! I can't stop the shield! It's so stupid. Oh my god. Alright. Alright! Well, I gotta do it again. I got owned.
Tell your boss I'm coming for him.
Whoa, she was flaring even without me doing it. But if he blocked it with his shield, it was super annoying. I hate that. How about... Do you think lift grenade would work on this guy? No, even... That's so stupid. I'll use these two for now. Then I'll have higher weapon or ability recharge.
A few moments later.
I'd much rather have that. And I think we will get that eventually. We just have to get more people used to talking here.
I'll use these two for now.
You know?
Then I'll have higher weapon or ability recharge.
This is a new gun. It's interesting. I don't know. It doesn't seem as accurate as the other one. It's a little annoying now. It does good damage, but the accuracy is way off. Oh. How do I disable that shield?
And you're an idiot.
What the fuck? Not good.
One of these air shafts should lead us to Talon territory.
I think it fucked up. I think the game screwed up. What do you guys think? Does anyone know about this DLC? Because it looks like I'm boned. It looks like the whole thing glitched out on me. Up on the platform behind the controls. What does that mean? Nothing here. Oh, what is this? Oh my god, really? Wait, I'm stuck here too. Oh my god. Yo, this sucks. They made the game look so much better. With the lighting, you can't see anything. It's too dark. That's actually bad. God damn it. Push. Wasn't it called push at one point? I guess throw. I thought it was called push at one point. Wrong. Bitch. Nice. What the hell is that? What's going on? Oh. Why do I have this weapon out? What the? I totally didn't select this weapon at all. Wrong. Kind of counterproductive using a melee weapon on a shotgun when the shotgun is meant to be an up-close weapon, no?
No.
Did I play it? Or what do I think of Andromeda? It wasn't good. That's what I thought. It wasn't good. It was Andromeda was a shadow of what these games are. This game is bad as I remember it. It's pretty generic with the combat. I'm not gonna lie. This is a very grindy combat. The combat of Andromeda, I hated. And the reason I hated it was it basically didn't allow you to use your other characters. Like, your characters would just do whatever they wanted. You couldn't on the fly control them. The combat is kind of meh because it really does feel like a knockoff of Gears of War to me. Traditional Gears ripoff combat. Couldn't on the fly test. So I couldn't tell the R to use singularity while another character used something else. It just wasn't possible. Shoot. Get a few items. Shoot. All the combos were gone. Like, they removed the fun part of the combat that makes the combat good in Mass Effect. But when you're just doing the repetitive combat over and over, it gets very grindy. And can become very repetitive and boring. Mass Effect 3, I mean, gameplay's the best. The combat sucks. The combat of the game fucking blows. You can't even use combo powers in the combat, which is the major appeal of Mass Effect combat. So I put it back to normal and it was still fucking stupid. I don't know. It is what it is, I guess, right? It's not perfect. It's aged, very dated.
This man is totally insane.
It's time for another good idea, bad idea. Good idea.
You know what? Take that, bitch.
head. It's pretty dead. Nothing else over here? Oh, God. Oh, I have 4 bullets left, I think. Great. Oh, there's another guy right here. Well, that would explain it. Oh, whoops! Did he die? Maybe he did, but here comes another one. Centurion.
Centurion!
Stop throwing grenades, you annoying bastard. Shepard, you suck again. Got the heal. Barely got the heal in. Fuck. I can't move. Those weirdos stuck. I still really can't move. Alright. Now both my teammates are dead. What the fuck? I think I got screwed. They respawned me over here by myself. My teammates are over with them, and I can't get to them. I'm screwed. Sucks. I can't do anything. What the fuck? What the hell? I got a new gun. What the fuck? I don't know what's happening right now. Teammates are right now. Why are there so many? Why are they all in my face? Seriously. Dude, every shot he fires hits me. Every rocky he fires perfectly hits me. Oh my god. I can't even get behind cover. I'm trying and he won't do it. Stupid. Warp is good against armor. I'm using the wrong thing the whole time. I'm supposed to be using overload against the shields and warp against the armor.
No shit.
I've been doing the opposite because I'm an idiot.
Yes!
What the? I just picked it. What the fuck? Why did it? Dude, what the hell is this? I'm completely surrounded by 100 guys all of a sudden. None of them were here 2 seconds ago. What the fuck? Wow, that's great.
shutdown imminent.
Completely fucking surrounded. I'm dead. I can't even get shields up.
Deny! Sit down!
I thought that was a turret I could use. No, it's an enemy's turret. That was completely stupid. All of a sudden, a million enemies came out of nowhere. They weren't even there, and all of a sudden, I'm surrounded by like five fucking enemies. What was that dumb shit? That was incredibly stupid, is what it was. Terrible fucking gameplay.
Three left.
Wow, missed completely. You gotta love that she says, what? It happened again. This guy was not behind me. It happened again. It just spawns an enemy behind you out of nowhere. Oh, and then it takes all my health again. This is dumb. Now I have no health again. What do you want me to fucking do? Really stupid.
Two more.
Nope, they spawned out of nowhere. I can't even do it. I'm trying. Oh my god. This is fucking stupid. Stop spawning 100 enemies near me. I don't even have anything to like stop them. God is dumb. You know, really cherish over the trilogy. So they had a whole story-based DLC that takes place in the Citadel, which is supposed to be like a what-if scenario if it actually happened, which I don't know if it's actually supposed to be canon or not.
What in God's holy name are you blathering about?
Yeah, I noticed. I'm shooting it. What the fuck? I can't see! What the hell?
A few moments later.
Understood.
Again?
A few moments later.
LOL! LOL!
Do not sit down.
I did not want to do that. I didn't want to jump over. That's one of the major problems I feel with this game. Taking cover and lunging over are the exact same input command.
Understood.
And that's incredibly stupid. Why are they the same? Yeah. What the fuck? Great.
Good eye.
So it's Reaper-fied Rachni, Reaper Rachni. That's crazy. They call it a Ravager. What the hell is this shit? Fuck off. I can't see. I'm about to die. What the fuck was that? Come on. Wow, great gameplay. That's just amazing. The whole camera's blocked. You can't see a fucking thing. Just genius level. Alright, you know what? Everything changes in 10 years.
Whoa, fuck off. Okay, dickheads. There's another one. Don't let it get a beat on you. Oh my god.
Deny! Sit down!
Wow! Jesus Christ, it's fucking stupid. It really is. They give you a flamethrower you have to use up close, and then you can't use it because everything just piles on you. Why give me the flamethrower then? Fucking trap. It really is a trap. I can't even see what's going on. I have zero health and zero shields. It's those stupid Ravagers. They're bullshit. Look at that. He hit me with both shots. This is the last mission that we did, is we went, we talked to the Rachni Queen, right? We fought the Reaper Rachni. Hope you guys are enjoying the stream. I know the game's not the most riveting. What I'm liking is seeing all the characters again. We fought the Reaper Rachni. What I'm liking is seeing all the characters again.
Bullshit.
What happens when a Reaper catches you? I think you just take some damage and they like toss you out to the map or something. I don't really know. It's just so dumb to be get caught anyway.
Approximately 10 hours later.
Oh crap. Whoa, did you see that?
Commander,
more service troops are heading your way. Oh, what the? Yeah, I'll say, shot me. You cheap motherfucker.
I'm so scared.
Now he's floating, but I can't hit him because he's behind a wall. What the? Where did you come from? Wait a minute. You were obviously not in the room. I walked in and you weren't there. He appeared out of thin air. Good lord. Hey, I'm trying to examine this PDA. Stop shooting me. Who shot me? What's funny is I already cleared these rooms, yet there's still more enemies somehow. I don't know if the Paladin or the Eagle would be better. I think the Eagle maybe, because the Eagle is actually the N7 gun, while the Paladin is just a more generic model, but this is the actual N7 equipment, I think. The best one for sure is the Spectre Requisitions Eagle. That's the best handgun in the game.
If I sabotage the cure.
Wow.
Think about it, Commander. The choice is yours.
Wow. That is a fucked up decision right there. They hate the Krogan so much, they would not even help you stop the Reaper invasion that could destroy the universe unless you do their own selfish choices. Like, wow. Holy short-sighted asshole. Wow.
Wrong. Wrong. You're wrong.
Press square, it tells you what it buffs? It does? Oh my god! I didn't even know this! And it's pretty interesting because you have choices in Mass Effect 2. If Rex is dead, you can choose if you want Reeve or his rival to become the head of the Krogan clan. In this case, there's no Rex. Oh no, not another Ravager. Oh, these guys are fucking assholes. Yo, I can't even move! I'm stuck! I'm stuck and can't get out of here. Look! They wouldn't let me come fucking get out. What the fuck? Did you see that? Dude, it just spawned four Ravagers out of thin air. That's a glitch. That is most definitely a glitch. That was not supposed to happen. I also can't get out of here. Come on. Dude, it glitched again. Come on. If I remember correctly, you do fight the giant Thresher Maw on this planet. That's like one of the things I do remember about this planet. So imagine Thresher Maw versus Reaper. That's what we're going for. We have to get these two hammers, apparently, to summon the Thresher Maw and have it fight the Reaper. You do fight the giant Thresher Maw. Have it fight the Reaper. Fight the giant Thresher Maw.
Wrong!
And then another level, recharge speed or force damage impact radius of combo detonations. See, combo will be good because if you combo it with Singularity, it's incredibly good. It would double the damage. Then again, if I could use it all the time, oh man. It's a tough decision. I think I'm going to go for just use it all the time.
Dumb.
What the? Where did it come from?
Just bring down their defense. We'll worry about that later.
They're coming in from the sides. What the hell? How on the fuck did he come behind me? That makes absolutely no sense. They're literally spawning these guys wherever they want at this point. They just don't care. Nothing new there. If I buy Spectre requisitions here, they're cheaper. Not that much cheaper, but I think you get a discount. Oh, you can buy these different mods. And then I'm gonna buy the armor. Yeah, I'm gonna buy it. I'm gonna go equip it. I'm gonna go back to the ship. The N7 armor. Insanely expensive, but it should be worth it for all those boosts. N7 armor, again, you know, one of the best, if not the best in the game. All the Spectre equipment is the best.
No, that's wrong.
Goodbye, Faye. You won't be alone long.
Made me tear up. Now I'm gonna cry like a little blubbering baby. Goodbye, Thane. Actually, it did make me tear up. It made me tear up. It's funny. I don't remember that. I don't remember that from the original game, you know. Oh, there he is. Yep. It actually did make me tear up. Now I need a tissue. No! Emotion! Human emotion! Not allowed! Human emotion. Gamers, ladies and gentlemen, true gamers don't cry. True gamers feel no emotion when they're playing video games, just so you know. This is a completely fake. I've been practicing for hours on how I was going to make myself cry. And also, I'm going to be honest, this guy walking in place with his head snapped backward is kind of killing the immersion of the moment. Look at this fucking idiot. Hold on, I need a tissue. This is the Citadel DLC. That DLC for free. You didn't have to pay for it. Because people were so disappointed with the ending of the game that basically this was their way of making up for it and saying, we're sorry. I know it sounds silly, but it's just true. These chest plates, but I guess, you know what, I guess I'll buy them anyway. I'm not probably not going to use them, though, because I already bought the freaking the armor. What do you call it? The Spectre armor or whatever. What difficulty is this? I think it was either normal or one step up. I can't remember.
Why you always lying?
Forever to be $1.30 said you enjoy the gameplay of the game. It's all right. It's let me put it this way. It's passable. It's not bad, but it's also not anything to write home about. It is very repetitive. And it's very streamlined. They made it basically easy to jump in. Unlike Mass Effect 1, where you need to have all these RPG elements to it. In this one, they made it super watered down for the common person to play, as if you had never played any Mass Effect before. And they did it on purpose, because they were actually trying to get Mass Effect to be accessible to newcomers, because it had become such a large franchise at the time, that they were trying to make maximum money. So they're like, oh, we water it down, and we remove all the elements that make it an RPG, maybe more people will play it. And I mean, it sold well, but it's a shame that it missed out on being a more complex game, because it is very simplistic style of game.
What in God's holy name are you blathering about?
Away at that armor. How do we get up? Where's the stairwell to go up? This way? Fuck no. How do we do this? Here? How do I climb up? I am confused as hell right now. I don't actually see a way to get up there. How the fuck do we go up? There's no stairs. Oh my god, he went up. Oh, they're showing me. They're like, oh, you're supposed to do this.
If you are a female shepherd, you can romance Caden and you can romance James. I don't know if you can romance Garrus. I'm not sure about that. Please, guys, if you're going to help the stream, please tip me. Right now, I really need help. As I said, it's a free stream. I really need help. You stay perfectly still while I shoot you. Thanks. Genius. Okay, then. Let's look at the duck. We are. You are right in front of my line of fire. That's amazing. Veteran. Killed 2,000 enemies in Mass Effect 1, 2, or 3. So it's probably combining my kills in 1 and 3 at this point. And said that there's been 2,000 killed.
Deny! Ah! Sit down!
What the fuck? What the fuck? For upcoming cross-platform games, I shall let the viewers vote. On what games or what platform I play a game on. That's interesting. An interesting premise. Is this multiple Death Primes? It is. Oh, fuck. Yo, there's three. Three Death Primes. Not one, not two. Oh, God. Dude, I don't even have a safe spot to go. There's nowhere to go. Yo, I'm about to die. I can't do shit. Liara's dead. I'm about to be dead. There's three fucking Geth Primes. There's like 10 Geth Primes and 27 Geth Primes. What the fuck? What the fuck was that shit? Oh my god. That was too many Geth Primes, man. Give me this thing then. Oh, it's a special gun. Alright, they want me to use this gun. Come over here. What is this?
Deny! Sit down!
The gun sucks! The gun monstrously overheats, so you can't fire it. It's a piece of shit. Oh my god. Well, that was just great. I'm really glad I picked that shit up.
Get primed! I guess they really don't want us up here!
Pick it up! Dude, I'm pressing X! Look, it still didn't pick it up! What the fuck, man? Stupid shit! It's so dumb, it's not working. I'm picking it up like 10 times, it's not doing it. This gun straight up sucks. I can't do anything. Yo! What the fuck? Oh my god. How did I survive? I don't know what's going on. Dude, there's like... What the fuck? I can't move!
Do not!
What
sit
the
down!
Fuck? What is this room? What is this room? A bunch of Geth Primes, you can't get out of the way. There's not enough cover because there's three of them and their drones. The fuck did they expect me to do? Oh my god. So we gotta wait for its targeting thing to open. Missiles are ready for launch. There it is. We're getting there. By the way, this is just like Gears. This happens in Gears, too. Well, that shut it up. But it's coming closer. Oh. Oh. Oh, my. If I just strafe, it can't hit me.
Do not! Sit down!
Oh. Oops. The game volume's kind of low. Okay. I just updated. Alright, it didn't work as like I had planned. I was like, oh, he's a straight. Insta-killed. In my ass.
Do not sit down!
Oh.
Denied! Sit down!
Wow, it actually didn't touch me. That was exciting. It didn't even touch me. Basically now, we can either just head into the endgame. If we go back to the Citadel and we talk to that Asari counselor, I believe it starts the final plot line of the game. But I want to do the Citadel DLC. Now, admittedly, the Citadel DLC is kind of silly because if you're in the middle of the end of the Galaxy War, why would you take shore leave?
Bitch, are you for real?
Please, if you can help me tonight with support, I would appreciate it. It's been incredibly
we'll
slow.
Talk about it
and
later.
I really need help with tips to my passes tomorrow. So if you could tip me tonight, please do. She's like the M of this operation. She has all the gear.
The lens is working.
Look at this. What the?
Follow the blue wiring.
Follow the blue wiring, huh?
In case it needs to be said, don't try to bypass a camera while you're being watched.
What the fu- Oh, here he goes. She said follow the blue wiring. The blue wiring ended. The fuck? So it continued here. Then it split. Oh, God. So, what do I... Oh. Okay. Can I do anything with this? No, but I bypassed the security so I can come back here later if I need to.
Follow the blue wiring.
I did follow the blue wiring. It ended. The blue wiring ended there. Where the hell did you... Follow the blue wiring, it says. The blue wiring ends right here. The fuck are you talking about?
A few moments later.
I don't know, she said follow the blue wire. I did and it ended and there's no other blue wire anywhere. Anywhere that I'm looking. Now I'm watched. Now I'm clear. Now I'm watched. Roulette table?
I heard your advice.
Okay, here's blue, see?
So what's gonna happen?
But this also ended.
Disappointment.
What the fuck? This... Wait, maybe... Okay. Oh! Not there.
There's a junction by the roulette wheel.
Right here. It's in plain view. Suspected? Why?
A guard spotted.
No one was looking at me.
Instant replay, please.
Absolutely no one was looking at me, it's just suspected.
Every minute is more exciting than the next.
This is a 9-year-old DLC. Someone just asked how old it is.
Oh, are you like one of those details?
Dude, there's no one here. What the fuck are you talking about? There's no guard there.
You, tough guy? Perfect. I need an opinion on something from a B-lister or...
I can distract him. Tell me when. I saw a pickpocket working the crowd upstairs.
Just a second, ma'am. I'll contact the surveillance. Suspicious activity.
What the fuck? What? There's another guy.
We'll try to clear a path, Commander. How the heck's gonna hit?
Shooting his toe. There's no damage.
Krogan, kill shot!
Denied! Sit down!
That was fun. These enemies suck ass. They're all fucking, what do you call it? Armor? And their health barely goes down in any way. But ultimately, everyone in this game that shows up for Mass Effect 2 gets a bad ending.
Total fucking bullshit.
So let's sneak up on not Shepard and shoot him in his nuts.
Yeah.
Oh shit! Ah. Oops. This is hilarious. Can't open it! Oh, I was supposed to miss the button. Okay, the bar is where you purchase party supply? Wait, that's where I came from. What? I just came from over here. Who do I buy party supply from at the bar? There was no one over there. No, I did not know that Zach Levine, a USA basketball player, is from Renton. I don't even know what you're talking about. You're talking about the Olympics or something? No, I don't know anything about it. Apparently, this is where I was supposed to buy the supplies. Where?
Welcome to Silver.
Well, thank you, Simple Bubbles. It's excellent progress in the game, even if it is a slow night. I don't know where to go to buy the fucking supplies. That's Quasar. What the fuck? Up here, maybe? Wait for Rex. Okay.
A few moments later.
Stupid. This stupid scene. Well, I didn't know that's what was there. That's certainly not the party supplies, right? Where the fuck do I buy the party supplies from? I don't know. I can't find it. It claims it's here. What's that?
Please do not touch the
waterfall. Well, fuck off. I'll touch what I want. I'm Commander Shepard, goddammit. Here's a terminal that does nothing. How useful. Ugh, I can't figure this out, man. How am I supposed to party if I can't buy any supplies? It's gonna be the worst party I've ever. The most boring party in history if you can't buy supplies for it. Where the fuck do I buy supplies? Whoa, who's this creepy fuck? I don't know. What do I do?
Where are the supplies?
I find your way.
Come on! Who has these fucking supplies? Someone spill the beans right now. It says I passed it. How could I have passed it? Purchase party supplies. Where do I purchase them? Where the fuck do I purchase supplies, you fucks? Oh my god. I'm getting increasingly upset. You don't buy them at the Quasar table or the roulette table. Who has the supplies, man?
Place your bet. No hustlers at my table. Fair warning.
No access. Beat it.
Board guard.
Hey, how surely
you have to go to the north to get the supplies? North where? What?
I've been fighting Reaper control again.
I don't see anything. Come on. It's a waste of time. A horrible waste of fucking time. The bat upstairs at a kiosk? What? There's a kiosk?
What should we do first?
Where is there a kiosk? There's terrible dancing. Oh my god, what's this? Oh my god, seriously. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Shut up!
Sabotage is useless except for the Geth, although there may be Geth or. I think it also doesn't it also hack the Reaper enemies though? I know it doesn't work on Cerberus and shit. Lee Gall says it's not like with Bethesda's Elder Scrolls where they have this massive tome of future plot that they can use. In Mass Effect they just kept tacking on story as they made each game and sometimes it doesn't jive. That's right. You're absolutely right.
No, he's not right.
And you could tell they didn't have a giant overarching story because why is the plot of 3 essentially the same as the plot of 1? Think about it. They're the same plot. The Reapers are coming. And then the plot of 2 is completely different and really isn't any good.
Amazing. Every word of what you just said was wrong.
You see what I mean about all the Mass Effect 2 characters, man? They're treated like fucking dog shit in this game. They all die. Fucking Thane, Morden, Miranda, so far dead. You could have saved her? How the fuck could I have saved her? There was no choice there. There was absolutely no choice in that mission. You were supposed to warn her of Kai Lang? How would I do that? How would I have warned her of Kai Lang? I don't even know how I would have done that. We're already fighting? Holy shit. That was fast. Whoa, what the frick is going on?
Denied! Sit down!
Wow. They didn't give me like a second to figure out what was happening. It was just you landed immediately, you're in the middle of 100 troops that are shooting you. So I had the air conditioners pumping, trying to cool the house down. You want me to go here? Oh, there's a ladder. Oh. Oh, what is this? What the fuck? They won't let me go over this? What?
Shepard, we're almost out of time. Find a console before Cerberus bends the hangar.
Shut up. I'm trying to figure this out. This is stupid. Look, I'm stuck. What the fuck? I'm stuck on this stupid ring.
Shepard, we need to find a console and stop
Shut
Cerberus
up.
From venting the hangar.
What do you think I'm trying to do? What's over here? Anything? No? What's the point of this room? There's a room that doesn't do anything. I always wonder about that in video games. When you like walk into an empty room, like why did they even make it? Why not make that a wall instead of a room? What the fuck was the point of that? Okay.
Deny! Sit down!
Whoa!
What? Escape the hangar? How do I do that? Oh, I'll go back down here. Do we launch this thing somehow? Is it like a button we gotta press? Maybe we go back up here? Maybe from back up here we can launch the thing and blow the wall up. No. Fuck, then what do I do? God damn it.
Almighty Tevin!
Did a super chat and says, blah, 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 blah. Alrighty then. Sounds like the theme of Triple H. Blah, 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 blah. Now, how do I don't know what to do. Escape the hangar. How do I escape the hangar? There's no waypoint to tell me where to go. What the fuck am I doing?
Edie, can you get this open?
No, it's magnetically sealed. And I don't think we have the weaponry to break through.
Looks like we're punching through it with the fighter then.
Yeah, how? How do I control the fighter? Oh my god.
Almighty Tevin!
To me, nothing. And now he's making a D's Nuts joke about Sea of Thieves and D's Nuts. He made an actual cheesy D's Nuts joke. Wow. What the fuck do they want me to do? Look how stupid this is. There's no controls for this thing anywhere. You can't shoot it. Right? What do they want me to do? This is it? Oh my god. There's randomly there in the room. We got a highlight. That was stupid. Why couldn't they highlight that so I know to do it?
It's time for another good idea, bad idea. Good idea.
That was close. Well, he unstuck himself. Killed that shield guy. I was going after this one. Why does he got like a mini ball? We'll be right back. across the street? What happened to my shields? What's going on with my shields right now? What the fuck? Where did you come from?
Wrestling.
So I would argue for me, Token, but others might disagree, and that's perfectly fine because there was a lot of legendary pro wrestlers in that era. By the way, at that point, we didn't know it was fake. Seriously, like, watching it in the 80s, we didn't know wrestling was fake. It was never reported that it was fake. It was never admitted publicly that it was fake. People still thought it was real.
Keep an eye out for their heavy weapons.
See, I'm about to die. I don't know what's going on. I can't see a damn thing. That's great, isn't it? I couldn't see anything. See what I'm saying about sometimes the visual effects are nice, and other times it's like, why did they put so many visual effects? I can't see what's happening. The screen's going like this. There's explosion, explosion, light source. I don't even know what's happening. I almost died. We haven't even begun to see the tough enemies yet. We haven't seen the big boys, we haven't seen the fancy yet. How you guys doing? You just chilling over here, huh? Here we go again. Current. Guy's wiggling. Look at that turret. I did not want to do that in any way, shape, or form. That was
do not sit down.
This is definitely annoying because the whole game's been like this. They made it so cover is X, but jumping over cover is X. So you try to get behind cover, you're pressing. Oh, come on, get behind cover, get behind cover. Then he uses an extra jump over and kills himself. Because it's the same button. Like, wow, that was genius. That was just genius intelligence when they made that control. I can't jump over this, look. Now I can't go over this. Now I actually want to go over it and I can't. Well. Fuck this. I froze it and it kept attacking anyway, which isn't supposed to happen.
Damon, you got airborne hostiles inbound. I'm gonna try to keep them off you.
Careful, Cortez.
Can't go this way? Can I go this way? What am I supposed to do? They won't let me go up any further. And I can't climb. And I can't go down. And I can't go up. Is there a staircase in the building here somewhere? No. What do they want me to do? This doesn't even do anything. What the fuck? This is just what I want at the end of the game. Be confused because they designed it poorly. And you don't know where the fuck to go. Especially now because the lighting is way different than it was in the original game. So you can't really see anything. It's just shadows everywhere. So how am I supposed to tell where they want me to go? It looks like they want you to go here, but you can't go up there. It's a dead end. This also is a dead end. What the boy, they're fucking stupid. They are really dumb. Cause I can't look. I can't go up here. It looks like they want you to, but it's stuck. You can't climb. Oh, okay, now they let me. For some reason, they wouldn't let me before. It was an invisible wall. Now they let me do it.
Oh my God! Stop fucking lying.
No, fuck you. No extraction for you. what was I saying about the Banshees? Oh, yeah. Here they are.
This is Commander Shepard. Any Alliance personnel in the vicinity?
I can't move. I'm stuck. I can't
Deny.
Move.
Sit down.
I was stuck in the wall, glitched, couldn't move at all. Couldn't actually move my body in any direction. Well, that was great.
A lot of them won't be making it.
I'm sorry about Cortez.
Cortez died, yeah. Quiet.
You two go on ahead. I'll catch up.
Cortez crashed, remember? So he's dead now, too. So if Morden, Miranda, Legion had survived, they'd also be able to be talked to right now. Since they died, they're not available. But we can talk to those who are alive.
Certainly.
Go out there and give them hell. You were born to do this. Goodbye, Eurus. And if I'm up there in that bar and you're not, I'll be looking down. I'll always have your back.
Cry like a baby. No, see, that's good writing. That's good writing right there. That's like two close friends saying goodbye, you know? Look at me tearing up like a baby, too. Ah, now my eye's burning. On top of the emotional moment, my eye's burning. No! My eyes are full of water from the Garrus touching moment. I can't aim this cannon. Are you out of your minds? I can't do this now. No. How dare they? They break up in a touching emotional moment. With this. No. You can't do this. They're a bunch of dicks, man. Oh my god. I'm not crying. You are. You're crying watching this. I'm not crying at all. Just because Garrus never appeared ever again in a game after this or anything, you know. Ah, my eyes burning. Ah! Can't see. This is not good. Both eyes are burning and full of water. This is very bad. I can't see what's going on. I'm just shooting wildly now. Ah! Ah! What the hell? Whoa. Oh. Oh. Oh my god. I can't see. I can't...
Can't see anything.
And we already talked about Javik being DLC at the start of the game, which is fucking stupid. And then
a large area, Commander.
Expect trouble. The ending sucking.
Again, I was one of the people who did not dislike the ending of Mass Effect 3.
It's been a hell of a trilogy. Now it's time to ride off into the sunset and ruin this fucker. Let's do it. We're angry about the end of this game. Personally, I was like, it's certainly not great. The fucking ending's terrible anyway.
This man is totally insane.
Okay, I leveled up, actually. Let's see. Probably overload. I think I was putting everything in... Oh, shit. I forgot I got flare. This is so good. Alright, I'm gonna start upgrading flare. Oh, that's not good. That's a Banshee. Where is it? There it is. Oh, man. It's not attacking me. It's attacking my teammates. It's pretty funny. It is attacking my teammates. Could it be? Like I said, I inadvertently gotten into the best spot here by running up so close.
Deny! Sit down!
Well, I was doing fine. And all of a sudden, something shot me from the side that wasn't even visible, and I died. I was actually doing completely fine. I was completely just turboing through it, and then something hit me that I couldn't see. And now look, yeah, look. Now, I'm pushed back from where I was. So actually, yeah, I was actually in a really good advantageous position. I just got screwed, look. I just got completely screwed. Because now I'm about to die, yep. Running up was actually the correct strategy. Because it got me to a better position. Now I have to kill these fucking stupid asses over here. Okay. Okay, okay.
That guy died in a crouching position. All right, Banshee. Oh, this is annoying. Why the fuck? Why is no one's abilities available? Oh, you don't. She missed. Oh, why didn't that revive Liara? Thank you. What? See, now I'm getting shot from different angles. This is bullshit. This is why I knew this was gonna happen. It's bullshit at the end of the game. Wow, I'm still getting hit. I'm getting hit from the left. There was no one to the left. I'm gonna die.
Do not! Sit down!
Yup. There was no one over there. So what's happening is, I remember, this is what happens at the end of the game. The game is full of shit. And it gives you unfair waves of enemies where they keep spawning in ways that you just know you can stop them from flanking you. And you end up dying a bunch of times and there's nothing you can do about it. You just gotta get lucky. It's incredibly badly designed, the end of the game. I remember hating this the first time around when I first played it. The guns are pretty ineffective when you can just do this.
No shit.
I'm just saying. Why even bother with the guns at this point? Say I'm doing surprisingly well. I did not think I would do this well. That actually surprised me because I remember failing million times in my first run 10 years ago or whatever. So I can't believe I just did that. Oh, too far away. No, he hit me anyway, even though I'm clearly out of the way. He still hit me. Fine. My shield stopped it, so it's all good. That's three down. There's a fourth one standing behind him. So quite frankly, the reason I'm doing good here is because I'm using the cover to my advantage. They can't get past the cover. They're getting stuck on the cover. See that? They're getting stuck on it. Oh, hi. Here come more. I told you I remembered this shit, man. A banshee in my face. Two banshees in my face. No thank you. I will run. Trying to get the fuck out of the way. Holy shit, man. I have no ammo in this gun. Ooh. Whoa.
Deny! Sit down!
What? I was behind cover, out of the way of the laser. The laser still hit me. The funny is that the checkpoint just started again. You saw that, right? Now I'm back where I just started. What the fuck, dude? This is fucking stupid. Yo, both my teammates just died. They both ate the laser because they're morons. I can't get over. Look, I can't get over. What the fuck? I can't move. I can't move. I literally can't move.
Deny! I'm stuck. Sit down!
This is just as bad as the first time I played it. It's garbage. They fucked the end up. It's really badly done. It's really badly done here. Get out of the way, man. Oh my god. Wow, we hit them with three different abilities. It didn't do anything, any damage. Zero. Jesus fuck, dude. One down. At least one is dead. Oh. Yeah, he's high-stepped? No. Fucking bullshit. I said this is the end and everything, like, falls apart and nothing works right.
I Deny. Can't move.
Sit down.
I couldn't move. I'm just trying to run and roll. He won't do it. He's like in the middle of the street and won't fucking move. His fucking stupid gameplay just doesn't work. They fucked up the end. Here we go again with the bullshit. It's not even difficult, it's just, it's not functional. The stuff doesn't work at the end of the game here. They throw so much at you that shit just starts breaking down and not working right.
Denied! Sit Whoa. Down!
Wow. Such great gameplay. It's really just like groundbreaking gameplay there. There's so much I could do. She won't stop teleporting now. Look at this, zero damage again. Zero. What the fuck are you talking about? Why is nothing hurting? I can't even see anything. One of them may have died, I can't tell. I can't see anything at all. No, here's a banshee. Oh my god. The better visual effects of the Legendary Edition actually make this significantly worse. You can't see anything. You can't tell what the fuck's going on. There's a third banshee.
Commander, the destroyer is enraged.
Oh,
Roger that, Edie.
So once you kill all three banshees, then they say the destroyer's in range. Although now there's another banshee. Oh my god. I rolled and it still hit me. That's four banshees down. A fifth banshee just appeared right next to me. Are you fucking kidding me?
Denied! Sit down!
A fifth banshee just appeared out of nowhere and insta-killed me. And I was supposed to do something about that.
Denied! Sit down!
A fifth banshee. And by the way, this is the end of the game. This is it. This is the finale right now of combat. After this, it's all story from the rest of the game. That's why they did it like this, but this is still terrible. It's the same enemies you've already fought. It's not fun to fight this many. It's completely chaotic. You can't use any strategy here at all to any effectiveness at all. The game throws away all the rules you learned up to this point. It's just completely stupid.
Denied! Sit down!
Both my teammates just died, even though this is stupid, man. Oh my god. I'm going into the subway. Fuck this.
the Banshee. Oh, hi. Good to meet you here. I just don't want to do this again. I've already killed them like 7 times. And they just keep reappearing because I think it is too. It's infinite respawn. I think eventually what you have to do is you have to go to the missile once it tells you to go to the missile. And you have to do it. If you don't, they just keep spawning.
No shit.
And there's no safe way, no safe spot. There's no way to do this. There's not. It's just endless enemies and you have to fucking just luck out and get to the missile. That's 2 down. Remember, before I already killed 4. We killed 2 this time. God, man. There's another one. Alright, fuck this. I'm gonna go for the missiles. I can't move! I seriously can't move! It doesn't work! Look! I can't do it.
Do not! Sit down!
It doesn't even fucking work when you get to it. You push the button and nothing happens. Oh my fucking god. Yeah, this fucking blows. The end of the game is terrible. One of the worst things, man. But you see the point I'm making? I made it to the button and everything. It just doesn't work. This whole final segment is completely fucked up and just poorly done. Not thought out at all. Just really poorly made. I can do the Banshee. Follow me over here. There's another Banshee right there. I'm pretty sure you have to trigger at least, or kill at least 2 Banshees to trigger it to say you can use the missile. I'm shooting it point blank. It's barely taking any health off. The guns are pretty ineffective when you can just do this. It's such a joke. The game forgets how it fucking works.
Commander, the destroyer is in range.
Here we go again.
Roger that, Edie.
What just happened? I didn't even do that. He used a health pack. I didn't even tell him to. I wanted to do this. God, we have no healing packs left. Look how many enemies are here! This is so insane, man! They won't stop spawning. They seriously won't stop spawning. Dead, I can't revive her. Unless the health pack is still over here. No, I think it's gone. Yeah, it's gone. How many are left? I can't even see. I have no shield. What's hitting me? Oh my god, what? What is going on? We're look at this. I'm getting shot infinitely.
Sit down.
I'm getting shot infinitely from every single direction with no explanation. Fuck this game. What a piece of shit, man. No explanation. None. Just getting shot from every possible direction. How many enemies do they actually expect me to kill? And it doesn't help that the AI is so dumb it instantly gets killed. Oh my god. This is a waste of fucking time. Seriously, for the ending you get after this is a complete waste of everyone's time. So not worth it. Wow, no armor. I just hit her with two armor reducing moves. Zero armor reduction. Full health. Oh my god. Ugh. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, you have no armor. Well, I shot him 4,000 times. It's not really my fault I have no armor.
Denied! Sit down!
Yeah, this sucks. I told you guys. I told you. I remembered it. I remember the end of this game is insanely bad. It's one of the worst segments of any shooter. They royally fucked this up. And they didn't improve it in this edition, that's for sure. They certainly didn't improve anything. All right, guys, let's just try again. All you can do is keep trying because the game sucks. You know, this really is the worst ending that they could have done for the trilogy possible. Not even anything interesting or new or different. The fucking same repetitive fucking enemies over and over. No cover to actually get around them or do anything good with them. So quite frankly, the reason I'm doing good here is because I'm using the cover to my advantage. Complete nonsensical combat. Enemies spawning around you directly. No way to actually fight them. It's just pure luck if you win or not. It's frustrating as fuck. I already killed 6 Banshees and they kept coming. This sucks ass. It really does. Steven, thank you for another super chat. I'm not answering questions. I'm playing a fucking game if you haven't noticed. An incredibly frustrating, very annoyingly designed game that I need to concentrate to try to beat or I'm never going to beat it tonight. I have to beat it tonight because I'm done with this fucking garbage. And I want to move on to do other fun stuff. So asking me random ass questions that have absolutely nothing to do with what I'm doing is probably a very bad idea right now, no matter how you contribute. I'm just saying. Perhaps save your questions for when I'm not in the most annoying part of a fucking trilogy. Of course.
Denied! Wow, sit down!
I rolled. It said, okay, you rolled. And then it fucking hit me again anyway. Thank you, Almighty Tevin, for another super chat as well. I saw another. Almighty Tevin! Another super chat came in from Almighty Tevin! This is insanely dumb. I'm to the point where I'm just gonna turn it off and delete it. So dumb. Look, Liara died immediately again. What do you want me to do? I don't control the fucking AI, you dumb piece of shit game. Order your squad to move or attack. You'll never use this ever again the whole game. Not needed. I don't control them. That's your job, stupid. She died again. I just healed her. Fucking sucks, dude. I can't roll up. Nothing. Look when he rolled. He rolled after he received 3 hits. Then he rolled. What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do?
Do not sit down.
2 fucking Banshees, bullets coming in, and a laser, and I have no health. Top level stuff.
It did nothing. Again, we hit it with two armor reduction abilities. Doesn't reduce the armor at all. Just ignores it. Another Banshee. It's just non-stop Banshee. It's 3, 4, 5, 6 Banshees non-stop. Complete trash gameplay. I'm not exactly sure what they want me to do there. Once again, here we go. I'm surrounded by enemies. There's a Banshee? Where, oh my god, there's a Banshee too? Dude, there's an enemy. Look at this! Where the fuck did he come from? He literally was not even here. He literally was not there, and then he was there shooting me. Alright, I'm just gonna get rid of everyone who's an asshole. This is just the worst part of the entire game. It's so badly done. There's not even anything else to say about it. Like, I don't think anyone would defend this. Who would defend this? You're literally sending 6+ Banshees at me while there's a laser that insta-kills you, while there's little minions. Oh, by the way, you can't control your party members, so if your party members are dumb, they also get themselves killed, and you can't keep them alive. That's just some genius level game development. I knew it was coming too, because I clearly remembered this. I remembered from the original playthrough how bad this part was, how frustrating it was, the lack of, it's a complete lack of fun. Oh, now here comes another Banshee. Garrus is dead. I don't know where my shields went. Nothing hit me, but okay. Now I have no health or shields.
Denied! Sit
now
down!
Now I'm dead. What hit me? I don't know. You tell me. The game sucks. Cover doesn't work because there's enemies literally coming from every direction. So every second you go behind cover, something else, see? Something else is teleporting into you like a Banshee, or the laser goes right through cover and ignores it, or more enemies spawn around you. So you can't use cover in this fight. What a waste of my time. Oh, it hooks around the corner. That's beautiful, isn't it? I go behind cover, but the move hooks around the corner and still hits me. I just said it doesn't matter, and I turned and there's another one. I fucking as soon as I turned, there was another one standing right next to me. Genius level gameplay. Well, oh, they're all over here now. Look at my health. There's nothing I can do about this at all. There's no cover that I can take because they're coming from every direction. There's another Banshee.
Commander, the destroyer is enraged. Missiles are ready for launch.
Roger that, Edie.
I don't know how they think I'm going to hit the missiles if how many enemies are in the street. I can't even kill the guy. He won't die. What just shot me? Oh, the Banshee. The Banshee teleported.
Do not
there.
Sit down!
I had full health, all of a sudden the Banshee teleported there, hit me, dead, instant death.
This is all wrong.
This is a fucking joke. You can't run for the missile, or, yeah, I did that before, the missile doesn't activate. The missile literally won't work. You keep hitting the button, nothing happens. This is just complete trash. If anything, this shows you that remaking it doesn't mean it makes it better. All they did is they improved the graphics, and they left the insanely horrid endgame gameplay. In reality, it's actually harder
because you can't even see because there's too many improved effects. And you can't even see what's going on in the combat and make any heads or tails of it anymore. So in reality, this is harder than the original game because the effects fuck it up even worse.
That is the stupidest thing I've ever heard in my life.
Killed one, another one's already here. Of course. Oh, now it moved. It teleported next to me, so now I can't hit it. I have no health.
Deny! Oh. Sit down!
So I have no health, I roll to the side to heal, and then the laser tracks me and hits me and insta-kills me. There is no crouching in this game, only taking cover. This is a fucking joke. I really don't want to do this anymore. So I might just turn it off and delete it. I mean it, like, I just don't care. The fucking ending's terrible anyway. No matter what ending you choose, they're all terrible. It's been a waste of 30 hours. It really has been, like, this has been my biggest waste of time lately in a year. It's a shame. There's like no point to doing this either. Why did they put this gauntlet at the end? Because there's nothing else left. They literally ran out of ideas and have no bosses or anything left for you to fight, so they just throw this at you. Complete lack of originality. What just happened? A banshee is behind me out of nowhere. Literally out of nowhere. Literally out of nowhere.
Deny! Sit down!
It appeared out of nowhere. I was already fighting two more. A fucking ridiculous joke. I'm gonna try something different. Well, this doesn't work because I didn't realize the Banshee would follow me. I thought that I could run up and maybe the Banshees would spawn in the middle because that's where they've been spawning. They haven't been spawning on me. They've been spawning in the middle.
Do not sit down!
Maybe if I run up, they'll spawn in the middle and I can just fight the little minions and then they'll come to me. No. No. God forbid that I try something different. Right? God forbid. I try something different instead of ad nauseum the same thing. Now, I can't do this here. See? The only way to get these options here is to basically do a new game plus run and completely max out your Paragon or Renegade.
No, that's wrong.
How does he seriously not know that he's indoctrinated? Look at him. He looks exactly like Saren did at the end of Mass Effect 1. So he's so indoctrinated, he's fooled himself into thinking that he's not, you know? So dumb. All right, this is the hardest one to get. The hardest one to get is Synthesis. Synthesis, you had to get the majority of the war assets in the game. If you do all the DLCs, it makes it much easier, which is why I really didn't do too much extra. Remember, I did do some of the planet harvesting stuff and shit like that, but because I did the DLCs, it makes it available as an easy one. So and that's it. There's only 4 endings. So Legend, mission accomplished. You can't save Shepard in any of the endings either. He dies no matter what.
Wrong!
Red Gamer says, I like how that girl who knew Shepard the least puts his name on the wall, not Garrus or Liara. Well, that's what you gotta know why, because they could die. Garrus, Liara, they could be dead. They had to put the person who's guaranteed to be alive at the end of the game puts his name up on the wall. That's why.
Total fucking bullshit.
And while we still have many challenges ahead of us.
What the fuck kind of ending is that? So when they added the Citadel DLC a whole year later, that's when they added in that epilogue content. That's the first time I've actually seen that because, you know, I didn't replay the game or whatever to see the ending. That's it. Will I ever go back to this? Unlikely. Being very honest, unlikely I'll ever go back to this trilogy.
Thank the gods.
Say that again.